If ghosts are not real, then how do you explain this?